Hey, this is the Daily Overpass. My name is Eric and I make apps. Now today I want to talk about listening to music when you code. All right, so today I want to talk about something that always interests me as a developer. When I talk to other developers, I like to talk about is listening to music while you code, and what kind of music do you like to listen to? Because I know some developers don't like to listen to music at all. It's too distracting. They just like quiet, peace and quiet. I know some people like to work in noisy coffee shops, right? And others like to listen to music, but it has to be very nondescript, something like, what's that website? Focus at Will. And I listen to Focus at Will sometimes too. When I think about when I was a kid and like my parents would say, don't listen to the radio when you're doing your homework because it'll just distract you. Oh, by the way, and I do think, so I can't listen to the radio even now because every time they go to commercial or, you know, the DJ's talking, whatever, I can't focus. But I have certain music that I go to when I'm coding, and it changes from time to time. Like I said, I listen to Focus at Will sometimes, but that's mainly just to drown out the noise. When I got the guy outside with the bagpipes who we talked about a few weeks ago, I need something there. All right, so I'll listen to Focus at Will or something like that. But lately, so I listen to 45-year-old man music. I listen to Counting Crows is their latest album I listen to when I'm coding a lot. I've listened to that so many times. It's just like, you know, and also, Alanis Morissette Unplugged from the 90s. I listen to a lot of 90s music, stuff I've heard a zillion times. And the thing is, when I listen to music when I'm coding, it's like I go into a trance. It's almost like, you know, the music will, at one point I'll realize that the music had stopped an hour ago and I'm still, you know, I never started it over again. It's almost like I stopped listening to it. It's just something that's on in the background, but it helps get me. It's like in hypnosis when they talk about the induction. It's the thing that gets me into the right state, right? Once the music starts, if it's something that I'm just so used to working to, when it starts up, I just go straight into it. And I know I've heard other people talk about they listen to like Tenacious D, some hard rock, some rap, you know, all that kind of stuff. Some people classical. It's different for everyone. So today I just thought we'd do a real quick video. And if you guys could listen to the comment, do you listen to music when you code? And if so, what kind of music do you listen to? You know, and how do you find it? Are you like me where you just, it's just sort of like, it's the trigger point that puts you into the flow state. And then you kind of forget all about it. Cause I can be very scatterbrained. I could be like, I'm working on this, then I'm working on this, then I'm working on this. I got to answer this email. I got to do this. The phone's ringing, all this kind of stuff. And when I put on the right music and I get into the right state, then it kind of all melts away, including the music. So anyway, so let me know what you guys think. What kind of music do you guys listen to when you code? Anyway, that's it for today. I'll talk to you tomorrow.